I'm also an electronics engineer. So, but I had passed out in 2006 when this Raspberry Pi was not released yet. So, I wanted to learn this for some time, and searching in Dubai for a place to learn, but couldn't find one. But fortunately, I found a place where we can work hands-on on Raspberry Pi.
For me personally, I didn't realize that it's that easy. Somehow it's that easy to do it. Like, you know, you think things are very complicated, but as soon as it was shown to us, it was like, wow, it's that easy to do it.
I can say from the staff, from the team that actually teach us how to do it, like around 1 hour, we give it right away. Information that they give us clear and very easy to understand
and follow.